of Italy. About a
16-point lead by Konstantin Shpetov.
And
these are our final competitors in Group 2, Lea Dozzi and Pietro Papetti of Italy. She studies at Ottawa University, and he is at Niccolo Cusano Online University. Terrific unison and speed throughout the sequential twizzles. Interesting entry into that straight line lift. Lovely depth of edge throughout this diagonal step sequence and great unison. Lots of different positions throughout that rotational lift, great speed. And from the 1 foot turn sequence right into this choreographic dance spin. Very, very creative choreographic sliding movement. Beautiful interpretation of Tango all day long. Lea Dozzi and Pietro Papetti representing Italy.
What do you think, folks? From Italy, Lia Dozi and Pietro Papetti.
From the very top, this team completely captured the spirit of a tango. These are the synchronized twizzles. Like the fact that the skaters are very close to one another. Great speed maintained throughout. This is their dance spin. Nice position, good speed. I like very much how we can see the relationship between the skaters, which is perfectly portrayed in a tango. And getting ready to close out the program, series of little choreographic assisted jumps. Lea Dozi and Pietro Papetti of Italy have a season's best score in the free dance of 91.63, total of 156.88. Seated with coach Madison Hubbell. Legendary ice dancer in her own right. They're going to need a score better than 154.03, just posted by the American team of Rafaela Quincias and Alexei Shpetov, our current leaders. Lea Dozi and Pietro Papetti in sixth after the rhythm dance.
Lea Dozi and Pietro Papetti of Italy have earned in their free dance 101.65, and their total score 163.56.
A score of 163.56 for Lea Dozi and Pietro Papetti moves them into first place.